In this video, we will draw a circumscribed circle of an equilateral triangle. Let's start by constructing our equilateral triangle using a side length of 90 millimeters. We can label our first side as side AB. Using our compass, we will take the full side length and draw two arcs above side AB. We will use this measurement on both ends of our side. Label the intersection as point C and use your ruler to complete the equilateral triangle. Next, we will have to draw a perpendicular bisector on two sides to determine the circumcenter. Let's start with side AB. Place your compass on point B and adjust it to more than half the distance to point A. Draw an arc above and below side AB. Using the same measurement, place your compass on point A and draw another arc above and below side AB. Draw a line through these two intersecting points to complete the perpendicular bisector. Drawing the second perpendicular bisector, I will use side BC. Place your compass on point B and draw an arc on both sides of side BC. Using the same measurement, place your compass on point C and draw your last two arcs as seen in the video. Complete your bisector by drawing a line through these two intersecting points. Where our two perpendicular bisectors intersect is our circumcenter, or circle center point. Place your compass on this point and adjust it to any one of your vertices or angles, and draw your circumscribed circle. Hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.